up to the Blues fan table and fill out that 50-50 raffle.